Okay, I will record. Today we will discuss about the chapter 4. Yeah, about you can see your book. Can you open the books? Yeah. So page 35.
Yes, I find
this is the greeting about the thank you. I think thank this you. Is common, yeah, common in Indonesian. Yeah, usually people when someone give you a gift or someone handshake with you, you will say thank you. Yeah.
Yes.
So also there is another word, thanks a lot. Yeah. You see in the book, yeah. Thank you. Yes. Thanks a lot. And then the third one is thank you very much. Yeah. Or many thanks. Yeah, thanks to you. Yeah, much obliged. Nah, this is very common. Not common to say that much obliged.
Yes, I first time hear that in this sentence.
Yeah, because sometimes this is look like when you see in the chapter one. Yeah, you see that look. For example, yeah, much obliged is look like the thank you also, but look like someone never say that, yeah, if don't understand. And then the other thing is it's very kind of you, yeah. All thanks for all your trouble, yeah. So I think practicing to say the thank you, it is very easy for you, yeah, because it looks like the word or the phrase of thank you, not so difficult to say, but we will practice. It looks like that we are in the situation. Yeah, so maybe we can see the dialect. Yeah, dialogue in page 37. Yeah, so in here we will describe what kind of situation the explanation about the thank you in here. Okay. So I will, you are as a mother first, and then I will be as a Randy. Okay. 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 Let's start.
Randy. Randy, would you like to buy a bunch of spinach?
Spinach, yes. Of course, ma'am. And then?
Thank you.
And then, would you wait for a minute? Thank you, yeah. Would you wait for a minute? I'll be back with a bunch of spinach. Yeah. So in this situation, it looks like the mother would like Randy, maybe Randy as her son or her brother, I don't know, yeah. But in here, it looks like the mother giving a help to Randy, yeah. So in here, you say that would you like, yeah. So this is very common, yeah. If you want to get a help for something, yeah. Would you like to help me? Would you like to give me a bunch of spinach? Would you like to give me a book, yeah? So this is the dialect that we want to someone help us, yeah. So in here, mother will say thank you after Randy help her. Yeah. Okay. Now, Andri and Wisnu. Yeah. Okay. I will be as Andri. Yeah. Wisnu.
Okay.
Yeah. Would you like to turn off the television? I can't concentrate.
Of course, Andri.
Yeah. And then thanks.
You're welcome.
I think we can practice. Yeah. In here. So I will ask you, Bella. Bella, would you like to turn off the light in your room?
Okay. Okay, I will turn the light.
Okay, turn off. Yeah.
Turn off. I will turn off the light.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Welcome. Yeah. I think this is look like the situation that if we want some help. Yeah. Okay, I will give an example again. Yeah. Bella, would you like to introduce your boyfriend to me?
Yeah. Yes, there is roughly, sir. Roughly, there is Mr. Helmi.
Okay. So I would like to know about roughly. Yeah. Actually, where is roughly's home?
His home at, do you know Sampokong in Semarang?
Yes.
You know?
Yeah, I heard the town. This is the village or town.
His home is near at the in the Sampokong.
And then roughly has a parents.
Yes.
His parents still alive?
Yes.
Where does his parents job?
I don't know. I don't know the specific, but his mom work at like company in FR. Do you know how to say for like kind of seperti ada jual pupuk terus
fertilizer jual. You know pupuk in English is fertilizer.
Fertilizer.
His mother or his father?
His mother.
Oh, I see. His mother has a store or working in some company?
She work at home. Only work at the computer home.
Oh, I see. So she sell the fertilizer through online. Is it?
But she juga bekerja di work at the company.
Oh, okay. I see. So
and I pernah apa? How to say pernah?
Ever. I ever
seen like obat pembasmi hama.
Okay.
At his home.
Okay.
She sell like the kind of stuff like that.
I see. Have you met with her?
Yes.
Before? Oh, okay. How many times you come to Rafli's house and met?
Not really often.
But have you ever met with Rafli's father?
His father is already passed away.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes.
So her mother will be as a single parent, yeah?
Yeah, single parent. Right.
How many brother and sister roughly have?
He have one brother and one sister.
Oh, okay. Both of them stay with his mother?
Yes,
or already married?
All of them.
Oh, not yet married.
No, but adik semua.
Oh, okay. Younger brother.
Younger brother
so,
and Rafli younger.
Rafli is the number one.
Yes.
Rafli number one. Okay. Okay, thank you for your information.
Yes, you're welcome.
So I want to know about your parents right now.
Okay.
Actually, your parent, what is your father's job currently?
My father before worked at Kejaksaan Negeri Semarang, but he now it's already Well, to say pensiun.
Oh, I see. Okay. District attorney, yeah? Kejaksaan, yeah. District of attorney. Is it district correct in attorney. English?
Mm-hmm. Maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Oh, okay. How old are your fathers now?
Old.
How old? Yeah. Age.
My mother.
Your father.
Oh, father. Father. My father is very old. Maybe 60 years old.
60. Okay. Hmm. What about your mother?
My your mother 55 years old.
55.
Yes.
Your mother as a working woman?
No. He work at home. Ibu rumah tangga.
Housewife. Okay.
Yes.
So, what about your brother and sister? How many you have your brother and sister?
I don't have sister.
Oh, you only don't have brother. Sister. Only brother. Mm. Yes. Older brother or younger brother? Below you or?
Only have older brother.
Older one brother. Older. Yeah. Your brother already married?
Yes.
How many children does he have?
Not yet. Until now.
He stay near your home right now?
No. Or? Right now he stay at do you know Cibarusah?
In Barusah, in Bogor.
Yes, Bogor.
Oh, I see. Okay. Have you ever
his job in Dinas Perhubungan?
Oh, I see.
But it but it's far away from his home for his home in the for his home ke to his office, so he usually go eat the morning early morning.
Yeah, I think this is usual in here. Yeah, every worker in Depok or Jakarta, especially, should go to the office by early the morning. Sometimes if you found after the subuh praying, yeah, they already prepared for going to the office. Yeah, I already have the activity like that, the schedule like that. We have to catch the train. Yeah, for example, last time when I work in the Nippon Paint, because the Nippon Paint was my last company that I already joined. Yeah, so the office was in North Jakarta. You know Ancol, North Jakarta. Ancol in Jakarta Utara. It's very far from Depok. It's about 50 kilometers. So it takes 2 hours if we drive a car. So that's why I going through by train. When I use train, it takes only 1 hour. Yeah, so it decreased the time for getting my office like that at that time. Yeah, in Nippon Paint. So we are as urban people. Yeah, because we live in Depok. Depok is it's about 1 hour from Jakarta to Depok. Yeah, so it is urban area. Urban area means surrounding by near Jakarta. So that's why we are as the urban people, we have to catch the transportation from our home to the office. Yeah. So if you see in the television, you will see that we are as Jakarta or Depok, people are very hurry people. Yeah. To be hurry to catch the train every time. Yeah. So this is the main schedule for us every time, every day. So that is the story. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But how much the price of ticket
train
for the train? Yes.
Train is very cheap. Only 3,000 rupiah.
30,000.
3,000. 3,000.
3,000.
Yeah.
Oh.
So that's why many people always like the train. And then the train right now is very comfort. We have an air conditioner, yeah, and then very clean, yeah. So it's different in for if we compare the last time, yeah, after the transformation.
Like MRT.
Yes, this it will be the same like MRT, yeah. But MRT in the subway, yeah, and the ground, yeah. Oh. But well, for the train, we are still in the the landed area, yeah, not in the ground, yeah.
So you have ever ride apa? Mm-hmm. In the MRT?
No, yeah, but I already use the MRT. Yeah, MRT more expensive than train because we call
much?
Train. Yeah, MRT is depend on the distance.
Rute.
The distance, yeah.
Oh, jarak.
Long distance, only if we call long distance, it means that there are 5 terminal, yeah. So only the maximum is 10,000 rupiah maximum, 10,000, yeah, yeah. But below that, yeah, below that, only 5,000, yeah. Not so expensive, yeah. The public transport. Public transportation in Jakarta, it's not expensive but very comfortable. Yeah, so you have to try it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. If you come to Jakarta, you have to try it. Yeah, it's very nice.
I never use the MRT, but I want probably when I go to Jakarta, I will go to and I will try
you should try, yeah, because if you use the MRT, it will be the same when you are in Singapore, in Hong Kong, in Thailand, yeah, in Malaysia, because I have already come to that country, yeah. So if I compare, it's not different, yeah, between MRT in Hong Kong, MRT in Singapore, almost the same, yeah. But yeah, so that's why it is very challenge for you if you try. Yeah, when do you want to come to Jakarta?
I don't know. Tidak ada itu apa?
No schedule
for
Jakarta. But I heard from Ibu Ika that you want to work in Pak Lukman office. I don't know the news, yeah, because he will propose you to be as an employee in Pak Lukman office. I don't know where the location, yeah, okay. In Jakarta or in Semarang, yeah, because you want Bu Ika want you to get a job in PP, in perusahaan PTPP, yeah, as Pak Lukman ever do before. Is it correct, the information?
Yeah. I until now still and not
no information.
No information for me.
Oh, maybe he just have an aim. Yeah. He just have an aim. If you want to work in Jakarta, maybe she propose you to be like that if you want to, but if you don't want to, it depend on you. Because you have a boyfriend in Semarang. So
I don't mind, I have boyfriend in Semarang, but I really sad when I leave my parents.
Because you have to be near with your parents, yeah. Yeah, so
yeah, only me at home. Maksudnya hanya ada aku di Semarang gitu.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Already
yeah. Your brother already also long distance, also far away from your parents, yeah, your brother.
Yeah.
That's why maybe your parents didn't want you to get also the same with your brother. And then your parent will be alone. No son and no daughter.
near them.
Yes, and my parents is already old, kan? Right?
Oh, yes.
Like said, I leave them far away and not meet in 3 months or 4 months, and so sad.
Yeah, and I'm sorry to hear that from Ibu Ika that your father was not in good condition. Yeah, your father get stroke.
Yes, my father.
So what kind of your father can do it? Your father can stand up or just sit down or just lying in the bed?
He now, and he usually can walk.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he can walk.
Individually, like he can walk for with tongkat like that.
Mm-hmm.
He individually can walk in.
You cannot say individually, but you can. Sorry, Bella. You cannot say individually, but you can. You cannot say individually, but you can say himself. He can.
Oh yeah, himself.
He can walk by himself. Yeah.
Oh yeah, he can walk by himself. Sorry.
Okay.
And in the family room and back to his room, he can walk by himself.
What about if going outside? He used the chair, what do we call
kursi roda?
When he going to outside, for example, going to he used the kursi roda.
He used the wheelchair.
Wheelchair. Oh, okay.
Yeah, for quickly move. Like that.
How long that your father get stroke?
Almost one year.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
So what happened before that? I mean, when he gets stroke, what kind of the starter point why he can get stroke, and then is there any kind of sickness before that?
I think maybe he not really care for. Sorry, I call by my grandma, so
okay.
I will go to the room first.
Okay,
sir. Wait,
please. What happened to your grandma? Why call you?
She asked for semprot kamar.
Oh, okay. For the nyamuk, ya?
Yeah, nyamuk.
What do you call in English nyamuk? Do you know?
Mosquito.
Mosquito. Okay. Okay, now we continue to the next page. Yeah, you will be as a Ibnu, and I will be as a Linus.
Linus, would you drive your car faster? I'm afraid that we'll be late to get there.
All right.
Thank you enough, Linus. Thank enough, Linus.
Okay, you're welcome. Bella, would you drive a car more slower? Can you drive a car?
I already practice to drive a car, but now because my father sick and I practice with him every Sunday usually. But now it's rarely, so I forget.
But do you have a driver license, driving license?
Yes, I have, but it's for motorcycle.
But for the car, do you have the A license? A?
Yeah, no? A.
Also have? Yes.
No, so, I don't have.
Oh, you don't have. But you have a car in there?
Yes, I have.
what kind of car?
In my home, I have Avanza. And in my grandma, she have a Mazda.
So when you go to the office, you drive a car?
No. I don't drive a car. I drive motorcycle.
Oh, you drive by motorcycle. Okay, be careful, yeah. Okay.
It's very how to say traffic, yeah.
Yeah, the traffic.
Traffic light.
Traffic light is very crowded, yeah. Especially when you're going to the office in the morning, and then when you coming back to home, yeah.
I think when I go in the office in the morning, it's not really traffic light, but crowded.
Oh yeah.
Because it's 9 p.m. right?
Oh, but I
when
see.
I pulang, how to say pulang?
Go home
at 5 p.m. It's already crowded.
Yes.
The traffic light is
very full. So that's why you need to be careful when you are going home. Yeah. It's different in Jakarta in the morning and the afternoon. It's very crowded every time.
and then the
traffic jam is bad, very worse. Yeah.
Yes, I already feel.
You already come to the Depok, yeah?
Yes, by a car I already pernah. Only five hours now.
5 hours.
By tall.
Okay. When you are in Depok, when you stay in Depok last time, what kind of where is what is the location that you already going to? What is the location or what is the
already
the,
apa?
Yeah, the destination that you already come to. The destination when you go to the Depok or to Jakarta.
I go at the Margo City.
Oh, you go to Margo City Mall. Okay.
Very common. Yes, Margo City Mall and
do you eat
Pasar
in there?
Agung Market.
In Margo City, do you eat? Do you eat in the restaurant in there?
No. Only jalan-jalan.
Walking. With whom do you go to? With whom?
With my saudara.
No, not Anin.
No.
Not Astrid. No. So what is the your connection between Astrid? You really close or not? You close?
Me and Astrid, it's close, but only talk when important, I think.
Oh, I see. What kind of important talk? What kind of topic do you always talking to Astrid? What kind of topic?
Usually he want
not he.
Oh yeah. Sorry. she want a help. So she asked me and chat me like bisa nemuin barangku enggak di rumah sini gitu kan.
Oh, I see.
Few months ago.
Beberapa bulan yang lalu ya.
When she
come to Semarang ya.
No. When she she a college in Diponegoro University.
Oh yeah, when she take a
she live with me and grandma house with me.
Yeah, okay.
So we live together and
okay. You are with Astrid the same age?
No.
Oh yeah. Who will be the older? Who will be
Astrid?
Astrid older.
Astrid the older. Oh, 1 year. Only one year.
Hmm. So when you are in Undip, you are in the same time, yeah. But Astrid more graduates than you.
Yes. Yes.
In the right. Economic also, economic faculty.
Yes. Same like me, management also. So we often meet at the campus.
Okay. So Astrid, I heard from her mother, yeah, it's a kind of the woman, but very dependent woman. You know, dependent. She always need help from others.
Yes.
Is it correct?
Of course. So in here, I take care of her.
Oh yeah.
Like maybe she want a help for search apa ya biasanya tuh.
search what for example search more
for something searching. Or search for her clothes maybe.
Oh, I see.
I will help.
Do you know Astrid's boyfriend? Astrid's boyfriend, do you know?
Until now, she, I don't know. She already have or not.
Oh, I see.
But in the social media, I think she is a single.
Oh, she didn't tell you that. Maybe you are a close friend, yeah, with Astrid because you are a relative. So maybe she open something to you, or you also say open something, yeah.
Look nothing, like. not like that.
Yeah. You are both of you are close, yeah, close, tertutup, yeah.
yes, only certain talk. Important things we talk.
Only important thing. Oh, okay. But it means that you are not too close, yeah? Not too close
other.
You hiding something and also Astrid hiding something from you.
not hiding, but enggak tanya gitu loh. Enggak nanya ya enggak jawab gitu.
Oh, I see. Because Astrid is for if in my mind Astrid is too too quiet, yeah. Is it correct?
Yeah. Quiet. Yeah, it's really quiet when quiet. We when I not ask something, yeah, she not ask me.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
She not answer me.
Oh, I see. Yeah, yeah. In September 2, Astrid and Ibu Ika Bude will going to London next week.
Oh, really?
Yeah, on September 2.
Uh-huh. Hmm. So Bu Ika not courses again with Mr. Henry or by online like me?
She's still taking course with me using online when
like
in
me.
London. Yeah. So we will use the online like us now, right now.
Yeah, like us.
Yeah. But because Ibu Ika too slow. Yeah, if I comparing with you when I teach you the speaking, yeah, Ibu Ika not to do want to speak in English, always Indonesian.
Oh.
The accent.
Yeah. I think I always try when I curses maybe in the year at tahun apa Gading tahun ini apa ya tahun ini already curses in the first time in Lia.
Who
me
you okay,
maksudnya I'll always have a motivate to speak English perfectly. So I in the first time I curses in Lia and it's not
can you say
ada kemajuan.
There is no movement, no challenge.
Yeah, there is no movement because in there I have a group and in the one meeting it's about maybe 12 person, so it's not conducive I think. By online lagi jadi kan.
Is it the same with us right now, how to teach my English or you when you study English through online in Lia comparing to my right now, is it the same or different?
In Lia we have to mengikuti
to join to follow
to follow the rules that we have to we have to find how to say dikasih
to give
Lia give ours a book and the tutor must follow by a book so only patokannya only in the book right there. No chatting like this, only by the book.
Okay Yeah, I know that every institution like Lia they have a curriculum that every student should follow.
Yes but, that's right,
but I think they have to understand that sometimes student not only based on the textbook, but we can have a free time to speaking. Yeah, that's why I don't want to only focus on the book. For example, when we read the dialect in the book, I think we can expand the dialect not only using the book, but we can say anything that we want to say. Because this is the language, on language there are many things we can say. Because English not only using the grammar or have the theoretical in the book, but we have to speak. We have to speak everything we can speak. Yeah, for example, like us right now. What about from your point of view? Is it nice or is it very boring? What is your comment?
In Leah.
No, in right now, in us, yeah, not in
Leah. Oh, it's very you know, like something new for me.
Oh,
talk
okay.
About this ever and for the deep conversation, deep conversation, I think.
Okay, yeah. So that's why I adopt the style like this only by myself, yeah, because when I practice English, not only using the book, yeah, I practice usually by partner, yeah. So you have, I already explained to you my experience why I can speak English, yeah. When I was in junior high school, I have a guest from Australia staying in my house. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah. Yeah. So there is what we call is a student exchange program.
Student exchange. Yeah. Yeah.
So that's why when the native speaker asking to me in English, I am very eager to speak with her, with him. Yeah. He's a boy. Yeah. So when I think when I speak with him, it is very interesting. And then that is the starting point for me that I like English. Yeah. Mm. So that's why when I was in junior high school, my English speaking is already established. Yeah. So this is the experience from myself. Yeah. So we have to talk not only by reading the book, not only by using grammar. Yeah. Because yes. English is a speaking. Speaking is a language. So language only practicing by when we talk each other. So this is my method from me to you, yeah, like this. Yeah.
Yes.
I think this method it also will be nice for you or will be comfortable for you. Is it right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's comfortable for me.
Yeah, okay.
Like chit-chat like this.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And anything to speak and we don't afraid to make a mistake like that.
Yeah. Comparing Bu Ika, I think it's very difficult. Yeah, because Bu Ika is already too old for speaking.
Yes, I think.
Fluently.
Yeah.
So, but and also Bu Ika. Wika only need me as a tutor, but not too fast to speaking in English. So that's why Wika only speak in Indonesian. When I ask him, when I ask her, if you speak Indonesia, I will be fine you. But silau that no, I cannot speak English every time.
Okay. But have you ever speak with Astrid?
Yes, Astrid always come to my room when I teach Wika, and then I ask Astrid about her college in London, and then I think Astrid is very fluently speaking in English here.
So her conversation in English is very perfect, or
I think because she already stay in London, yeah, of course,
people
already stay there should be adapted to speaking in there, yeah. She use English every time, yeah, when she met with the student, when she met with the lecturer in the college, yeah. I think this is the obligation, of course, yeah, because if she cannot speak English, I think she will cannot do anything in there.
I think lingkungan, how to say lingkungan?
Environment.
Yeah, I think environment it's very berpengaruh, berpengaruh.
Yeah, berpengaruh.
Impact for us.
Yeah. So that's why when I teach you in this course, I need you to speak in English because we already limited the time, only 1 hour. Speaking in English 1 hour, twice in a week, I think not enough for you, I think. Yeah. But we already try to do this. Yeah.
Yeah. And I think I can speak like little fluently because I go to Pare.
Yeah, I think this is the
starting point. In there, it's very the environment and all of friends, it's not afraid to make a conversation in English. And we have to confident and impact for me. So and much.
I think also your English now is more better, more better because you have a confidence to speak. Yeah. So you have to maintain this in the offline situation. Yeah. Not in online with me, of course. Yeah.
Yes. In office too, I hear a conversation English every time, you know.
Oh, yeah.
And it's, like the when friend and my manager doing an interview, it's always talk by English.
Oh, I think
so. I hear that every time, every day.
And then you speak also, English
a little with my friends.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I think it's better if you practice also in the office. Yeah.
Yes.
So, yeah, you have more time to practicing every day, every time. And then I hope in the right time when you working in the multinational company, or you met with the foreign people, expatriate, so you can practice, you can adapted with them, okay.
Yes.
I think we can continue because we are only 5 minutes late again. So, okay, you will be as Mr. George, I'm as a servant, What can I help you, sir?
I would like to order a cup of coffee. What about you, Mr. Brandon?
Would you like to give a glass of orange juice?
All right, wait a minute, please. Thank you.
Okay, so when you are in a restaurant, maybe you going to restaurant with your boyfriend. So when you take an order to the servant, can you give me, for example, you want to order a tea? A cup of tea. Can you speak in English?
Okay. Excuse me. I would like to order a cup of tea, please.
All right. Wait a minute, please. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. Nah, sekarang, can you order, for example, you want to eat steak. Yeah. For example, steak. Yeah. With your boyfriend. Can you speak in English? What is the word?
In with my both, I talk with my both boyfriend or.
Yeah, you can talk with boyfriend and also you order to the servant.
Oh, in the servant. Tonight I'm a stick.
Yeah, stick.
Oh yeah, tonight I want eat some steak, please. I talk with my boyfriend.
Oh, okay. You want to order steak? Yes.
Yes.
So can you order by yourself to the server?
Excuse me. I would like to order some steak. Would you the menu you can
which you give me which you give me
would you give me the menu you can apa namanya
would you give me the menu
aduh ya Allah mau ngomong aja yang ini yang paling di favorit gitu loh.
Would you give me the menu? What is the very favorite
Yeah, very favorite menu in this restaurant.
Yeah. Okay, madam, I give you the menu and then you can choose which one is the best for you or the suit for you or interesting for you, and then you can call me later if you already choose that menu.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. I think I will choose this mushroom sauce.
Oh.
Please.
Okay. Yeah. If you want to choose the mushroom, we will prepare. It's about 10 minutes. Yeah. Please wait. Yeah. We will give you later after already prepare the food. Thank you.
I will wait.
Okay, I think you can practice it by yourself. Yeah, for example, you are in somewhere in very cozy restaurant, and then you using in English. Can you?
Sorry.
Can you practice it when you are in some restaurant and then asking?
But the restaurant, I
think English restaurant, yeah, not Indonesian restaurant, of course, yeah.
Yeah, so English bilangin gitu.
Okay, it's okay, yeah.
Yeah, only with maybe with a close friend.
Yes,
I think.
Okay, next you will be as Akbar and I will be as Oka.
Okay, what do you want to drink, Oka? Milk or coffee?
Well, I would like some milk, please.
And what about you, Kenny?
Same as Oka, I like some milk.
And hey, Bulan, may I rent your magazine?
But it's a female magazine.
It doesn't matter.
All right, but would you give me back this magazine before Saturday?
Of course, I will. Thank you for helping me, Bulan.
It's okay. You're welcome. And then next, we just read.
Okay.
Lena, you will be as Lena.
Okay. Hi, Agnes. Had you received Brenda marriage invitation?
Yes, I did.
Would you go to that party with me?
Of course, I would. Okay, continue.
Can I have a glass of water, please?
Of course, here it comes.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. Okay, continue.
Okay, sit down, please, Sukman.
Thanks. All right. Now, we would like to discuss about homework page 145.
All right, but please don't make a noise because my father's sick.
All right.
Okay.
Andika, you will be as Andika.
It's 12 o'clock.
It's time to pray.
Please shut down your computer for a while.
Of course. Thanks. You will be as a Gina.
Okay. Wait a moment, guys. Where is George?
We don't know.
All right. Wait for a moment, please, until he comes.
Okay.
Thanks. Next.
Yeah. Hi, Bowie. This is a cup of coffee for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And it's your request, Aldi, a glass of hot tea. Thanks a lot. You're so kind, Ginanjar. Okay, next. You are as Mariska. Hello?
Yes, hello, sir. Sorry. Suddenly my hotspot is
Okay. That's why we are close connection, yeah. Okay. Interrupted by the connection. I think the material about the thank you, oh you're welcome. Yeah, I think it could be practiced. Yeah. We are not only using the textbook, yeah, but we can say anything about this, yeah. Mm-hmm. So is there any question for this material, for this topic today for you by yourself? Or maybe you have a question, another topic, yeah, that you want to ask to me before we leave?
I think for now it's enough for me.
Okay. We can meet on Monday, yeah.
For
yourself, yeah. I will send you a link superproof, yeah. Because do you have a superproof link? Superproof.
What?
Hello?
Sir?
Yeah.
Yes, hello.
Actually I work in Superproof. Superproof is the place that we are as an English teacher working in there. Yeah. But I need the star mark for the star for me, for myself, to increase my reputation in the Superproof. So I will send you the link and then you can give a comment for my
You already sent and at me, but I forgot to write a review.
Yeah. You can give the comment and also giving me a star.
Because
it depends on yourself. If you give me the 5-star, yeah, it will be increase my reputation. I just need the feedback review from yourself. Yeah. Also,
mm-hmm. Review it and in the Superflow.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. And then related to the my YouTube channel, have you already subscribed?
Oh.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm a forget person, sir. So.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry. I promise you to send this material in YouTube, but not yet edited. So that's why on Saturday I just send another content, yeah, related to my because I'm a biker. So in last Saturday I have a biker activity in my old campus in University Indonesia, because there is a alumni homecoming day. So I make a content using my bike to run my campus at that time. So in my YouTube channel last Saturday posting about this activity. So that's why I am not yet covering the course, English course, until now. Yeah, perhaps on September I will posting our course in YouTube. Yeah, if you don't mind.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, of course you can share it.
Yeah. Sure. Oh, thank you. Also, Ibu Ika, I have also a video. I don't know, but okay. I not yet have a permission from her. Yeah. To make.
Oh, she already doing online courses, right?
Sorry, your voice is not clear.
She already doing online courses with you?
Not yet. Yeah, but when we are offline, I have a video also with her.
Oh, you take video. Oh, I see.
But maybe Bu Ika will be ashamed, yeah, because her English not good. I think, but it's okay. It's a sample for the old people. They eager to study, even they are older.
Yes.
Still eager to study English, yeah. So that's why I'm interesting to share it. Okay, I think that's enough for tonight. Yeah, yeah. I hope that you can more better on speaking.
Okay.
Yeah, and then tomorrow will be a holiday and have a
weekend.
Get yes. weekend for you. Yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Bye bye.
You too. Happy weekend.
Yeah. Happy
sir.
Weekend. Yeah. Thank you, Bella. Bye.
Thank you, sir, for today. Bye.